the story so far. Agent 47 and his handler, Diana Burnwood, are the world's top assassins working for the ICA. When all of their recent missions turn out to be contracts for a shadow client, things take an unexpected turn. All their targets have been operatives in an invisible organization known as Providence. Providence has infiltrated the highest echelons of power and secretly owns our world. The Shadow Client wages a silent war against them. And so the Constant, Providence's enigmatic controller, seeks Diana out. His request, track down and eliminate the Shadow Client. In return, he offers something irresistible. The truth of 47's lost origins. Neither know that the man they hunt is 47's childhood friend. And unlike 47, he remembers everything.
Marina's house is just up the beach. Our intel indicates that she and her team are laying low, most likely planning the militia's next strike.
Reynard is one of the Shadow Client's top lieutenants, and yet she's not a target.
Not yet, anyway. She's no doubt high on our client's list, but for now, it's information we seek. Infiltrate the house and get us a lead on the Shadow Client. Up for some 47. Today, according to the security provider, the house is equipped with multiple cameras placed around the perimeter. I suggest you get rid of them, 47. You should be able to jimmy open the garage door with a proper tool. Why don't you search the pool area, 47?
Found something. A file on Rupert Pierce, Dynasty Global.
The world's largest internet retailer. If Pierce is a Providence operative, he's likely on the Shadow Client's hit list. But it's not what we came. Keep looking, 47.
Teen fans are barely out of their mourning period. But today, Monumental Records, a new record released by synth rock sensation The Class. Jordan Cross, The Class' charismatic yet tormented frontman, who died under mysterious circumstances during the recording of the band's much anticipated song. Left behind three brand new tracks, which Monumental plan to release as an EP. The label spokesperson called the move a loving tribute to a shining star extinguished much too soon. Meanwhile, Heidi Santoro, The Class guitarist and longtime creative partner of Cross, called the release a shameless money grab.
That computer. See if you can't access it. Encrypted. Assuming there's a key, Reynard wouldn't just leave it lying around. Here we go. For the office computer, no doubt. Nicely done, 47. Getting caught on tape is the last thing we need.
I'm in.
Hurry. I'm detecting movement up the road. A motorcade, possibly Reynard's.
Uploading the data.
Hold on. Receiving it now. Nothing on the Shadow Client or the other cells. No names, no aliases. I doubt she even knows whom she's working for. Wait, here's something. A message from Robert Knox of Kronstadt Industries. And by the sound of it, he's a Providence operative.
A defector.
Well, well, well. Client won't like this one bit.
And you can't wait to tell him. They're back. Multiple hostiles.
I see them. Damn. Got what we're going to get. Go to stage 2, 47. Eliminate Reynard, and preferably without raising suspicion. One step ahead of the Shadow Client for... Let's keep it that way.
Ugh, never end. What a snob fest. And I even missed out on the action.
I'm sorry you had to endure all that free champagne and cello music, Orson. What can I say? You really took one for the team.
Yeah, well... I say stick to what you know.
A medical facility has released a statement insisting that the tragic incident was due to human error. Nevertheless, this comes as bad news for the consumer tech giant, which is still reeling from last year's PR disaster. We're stolen from...
Oh, shit. Location checked. Suspect's not here.
lost!
Command, no, please, just don't hit me!
Command, I'm on the roof and nothing to report here. Over.
Dispatch, I've got a body on the ground. Hold on.
Donovan's boss, Dynasty CEO Rupert Pierce, is a top Providence operative. But we can't get near him, so I decided to, well, do a bit of outsourcing. Oh, could you fix me a cup of tea?
Sure thing. You want sugar? Honey?
Honey.
No problema.
Nothing. It's quiet here. Over. Roger that. Moving to that location. Now.
Nothing here, Command. Moving on.
Do not move! Don't do that! My God! Is that Command? Okay, continuing search.
Nothing here, Command. Moving on.
Nothing so far.
Come on, come in, you copy?
Yeah, I'm here now.
Thank you.
Don't even know what that means.
Command, I've got someone on the ground. Hold on.
Donovan is back in London. He should receive the pictures as we speak.
Blackmail.
Donovan's boss, Dynasty CEO Rupert Pierce, is a top Providence operative. But we can't get near him, so I decided to call.
Someone's...
Jesus Christ!
No!
Drop the firearm, okay?
Whoa, stop right...
Command, we've got a casualty. Proceeding with caution.
Dynasty CEO Rupert Pierce is a top Providence operative. But we can't get near him, so I decided to... Hey!
Oh! Hey!
Dispatch, I've got a body on the ground. Hold on.
Donovan is back in London. See the pictures as we speak.
Blackmail.
Donovan's boss, Dynasty CEO Rupert Pierce, is a top Providence operative. But we can't get near him, so I decided to, well, do a bit of outsourcing.
They found us!
Whoa!
Clip! Hey,
come in, you copy?
Yeah, I'm here now. No, nothing. It's quiet here, over. Roger that, move to that location, now. Come on, you copy? Seems like we have a troublemaker out there.
Get up, don't waste my time. Hey man, you need to drop the shotgun, okay? Bastard.
Command. Surrender whatever it is. Ah!
Roof is clear. Moving on. Over.
Command, be advised, we have a casualty. Moving in.
Donovan is back in London, working. He should receive the pictures as we speak.
Blackmail.
Donovan's boss, Dynasty CEO Rupert Pierce, is a top Providence operative. But we can't get near him, so I decided... That's...
Holy crap!
That's...
Shit!
Guys,
just missed!
Fuck!
Dispatch. I've got a body on the ground. Hold on.
Central, I've got one of our men on the ground. Hold on.
Mr. Donovan.
Huh?
Who I am?
Someone's here! Help!
Command, we've got a casualty. Proceeding with caution.
Dynasty CEO Rupert Pierce is a top Providence operative.
They found us! They're here! Help!
No way!
No!
God, no!
Target down. Well done, 47. Now get off the property.
Right over there! Shit, don't kill me!
To get past them unnoticed. I suggest you cause a distraction, 47, and make it a loud one.
Thank you.
It's official. New Zealand paid off. The client has given us carte blanche. Hunt down the militia by any means necessary.
A week ago, Providence was a threat. How did you swing the board?
The board are practical people, 47. A blank check is hard to turn down. Besides, the Shadow Client's war on Providence is causing a global panic. Someone will need to stop the militia. Might as well be us.
And the man on the train? You never told them about his offer.
Taking a contract for personal gain is against ICA regulations.
Sodas would have been proud.
Is that a sense of humor, 47? Whatever next? Crying at the movies?
Why are you doing this?
I know what it's like to have everything taken from you. He claims to know about your past. Your childhood, your memories, everything Ortmeier stole from you.
And you trust him?
About as far as I can throw him. But this is our best lead in 20 years. I say it's time we break a few rules.